Don't ever lose hope in the mercy of Allah. Shaitan's plot is to make you lose your link with Allah by making you lose hope in the mercy of Allah. And this is why in Surah Az-Zumar, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us in a verse known as the verse with the greatest hope in it. The verse with the greatest hope in it. Arja ayah fil Qur'an al-Kareem. It has the greatest hope in the entire Qur'an. It's this verse.
قُلْ يَا عِبَادِيَ الَّذِينَ أَسْرَفُوا عَلَىٰ أَنفُسِهِمْ لَا تَقْنَطُوا مِنْ رَحْمَةِ اللَّهِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَغْفِرُ الذُّنُوبَ جَمِيعًا إِنَّهُ هُوَ الْغَفُورُ الرَّحِيمُ
Say, O my worshippers, who have transgressed against themselves. What is meant by transgressing against themselves? When you commit a sin, are you harming Allah? No. Who are you harming? Your own self. That's who you are harming. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is above all. He is independent of all.
Ya ayyuha an-nasu antumul fuqara'u ila Allah wallahu huwal ghaniyyul hamid.
O people, you are fully dependent upon Allah, and Allah is absolutely independent of all of you. He is deserving of praise, and He is the owner of all praise. Subhanallah. Deserving of praise meaning whether you praise Him or not, He is still the owner of praise.